It's so satisfying to take a blank piece of watercolor paper and, using nothing but a brush and a few pigments, cause something to emerge where there was nothing before. But you have to be patient. In the middle of the process, you want to throw it away. But if you persevere and stay faithful to your vision, it will come together, and you will have created a piece of art.